So LuAnne was babysitting her aunt and uncle's dog, and her name was Heidi, and she was a collie, and she got loose from her. She had on a buckle collar. She slipped her collar, and LuAnne went trudging all through the woods trying to find her. And basically, to make a long story short, she promised that if God would help her to find Heidi, she would help every animal that came into her life. So that's how it began, and it just started with a promise that she made.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you want to go.
One day she was driving down East Loop Road. I don't know why she was going down East Loop Road. And honestly, I think I remember saying that something tapped her on the shoulder, and she looked over and she saw this for sale sign. And she saw on this farm that this could become a rescue on this 8 acres. And she could just see all of the animals running and playing. And she knew that this was the property.
Has these amazing blue eyes, and when she meets someone, you immediately feel at ease. She can talk to you for 10 seconds and it seems like everything is going to be just fine. And I've seen her do the same thing with animals. I saw her one time take a chihuahua who was biting its owner. She took this dog out of the man's arms, took him for a walk, and came back, and he was the friendliest dog I've ever met in my life. She just puts everyone at ease, animals and humans. And that's the kind of place that Mending Hearts is. We try our best to put people at ease and keep things calm for the animals and make them all feel better. And I've said to LuAnne so many times that Mending Hearts saves more than just animals. Mending Hearts has saved some people as well along the way.
It's fun at the rescue. It's a good place, not just for the animals, that they have fun. If you could see the dogs, it's so funny because some of the dogs, they have some of our personality.
They do, and everybody bonds to a different dog. Everybody, when dogs come in, each of us will bond to a different dog.
Yeah. Lou takes on the strong dogs that they need her help and they need the guidance, and she will snap them into shape. But she also
teaches them manners.
She teaches
them what to do and not
do. And they listen to her and they respect her. And then Robin, she takes the fearful ones that are shy and afraid.
Yes.
And then I love the jackasses.
And Pam loves, can you say that?
I don't know.
Pam loves the difficult dogs.
The ones
who like to misbehave and tease the other dogs. And those are the ones that Pam loves.
They're fun.
Yes.
So it's funny. Like we all, and then Deb Lamadou, she just does the cats. I'm not sure she just shakes her head in disapproval whenever she's.
Yes. But she takes care of all of the cats and she loves them so much. It's evident every day when you see her there.
These dogs need us, and we know each and every one of them like they're a family member, and it's amazing to see how it comes together and they go right where they're meant to be. And Lou started all this. She's made all of our dreams come true and all of our passions. We're drawn together. So Mama Lou, we hope that you like this because this is for you. We love you.
We love you, Mama Lou.
Thank you for being a friend.